Welcome back to Let's Play Enslaved. I'm BurningDogFace. And this is actually where we loaded, just there. So we didn't lose any progress at all.
We're nearly there. There's mechs down there.
I'll deal with them. Let's just make our way down.
I noted that so far both sessions have had their issues. Episode 4 had a scheduling error, where I uploaded both of them ahead. I uploaded both 3 and 4 ahead of time, and set them as scheduled videos on YouTube. Told it when to upload them, but I kind of made a mistake with episode 4 because I told it to upload it the day after I meant for it to go up, full 24 hours off. So when I discovered this several hours after I meant for it to appear, I just set it to go live. How embarrassing. And, episode 5, I just made some kind of error with the timer, I guess. The thing came up to be a little bit under 15 minutes long. They really want me to use this thing, don't they? I guess I'll have to try it in combat. I mean, I thought ammo for it was going to be so limited, you know, because I started with like a maximum of 3 or 4, that I was only ever going to use it when they ordered me to use it. Oh. Oh, I see. I guess I just wanted to make sure you got it no matter which side to drop down on. Here's hoping, knock on wood, that we can get through this session with minimal issues. Oh, and a friend of mine suggested maybe the ladder thing was because I was standing too close to the ladder when she started the animation and she was bugging out. Oh, it wasn't a one-hit kill, the way I once assumed it would be. Try this thing. I missed. Oh, fuck.
They're calling for reinforcements.
Can I? No, I can't. Okay, so blocking is kind of a not blocking. Hello. Hey, you big fuck. That's a great idea. I wonder if I can just stun it with this thing. Yep. Oh shit, there's nothing here to smash it with. I don't know what I'm actually going to do. I miss. Oh wow, direct hit. I've had better days. But I'll live for now. Into what? My thumbnail.
I think we can get back out onto the street from here.
Okay, hold still. Line up the health bar at the end of that pillar. Okay, yeah, I think it is regenerating, just very, very slowly. Yeah, there it goes, it's almost full. Look at it go! Wow. You know, last night I was trying to work on a project, but I was paralyzed with doubt for the better part of 2 hours, actually. And then I popped a lozenge and it said, don't waste a precious moment. So, you know, that didn't help. Today I got another one of my favorites. Don't give up on you. Oops. Monkey, pick up the ammo. You only have 4. You all see that, right? I'm not hallucinating. There's ammo right here. Look, I don't even have it selected anymore. Weird. Turns out, I wasn't sure about this, so I didn't say anything before, but I looked into it just before I started recording. And, yeah, these are the guys who developed this game, Ninja Theory, are the same guys who made DMC, the Devil May Cry reboot in 2013. Oh, right. I don't remember which button it was. It was B to pick her up.
Come on, monkey. Let's go.
Couldn't figure out how to climb up, couldn't figure out how to, achievement unlocked invincible, achievement unlocked up on the roof. Chapter 4, Wherefore Art Thou?
find another way of getting you across. Wait here.
You're leaving me alone here? How do I know you're coming back?
You die, I die, right?
Yeah.
So?
And he's not wrong about that.
So I'm coming back.
Why is he leaving her in there? Does he, like, want to go take a leak or something? He's very self-conscious about it. Up on the roof is complete chapter 3. Dum-dum. Invincible. Complete a chapter without dying except chapter 1. Hmm. Oh yeah. Chapter 1 doesn't count. Chapter 2, I blew myself up on the mines and got shot by turrets at least once each. I bet there's an achievement for sneaking past some of these robots. I would scroll down, except I don't even want to, you know, except even knowing how many chapters there are would be, I don't know. Oh, thank you. That was a really shitty angle. I was wondering. Oh, look, there's no command. I can't use the store right now. Yeah, DMC was a great game. I rather enjoyed that one. Admittedly, a bunch of people who... Well, I'd never played Devil May Cry before, and a bunch of people who loved the series had issues with the nature of the reboot. I'm gonna be honest, when he first jumped onto the back of the robot, I thought it was going to be...
They'll be fine. Just let me concentrate on climbing.
Oh, I see. Yeah, she could never make it up this way. I thought he was going to take control of the demolition bot the way he took control of the turrets. And, smash down a wall or something. So I could go in either direction. Let's go this way. Oh, hello. Piss drink. Can't seem to drop back down to the other ones. It's just that the fact that I don't see another way in suggests that maybe that was an optional route and I took the right one. Electromechs fire bolts of energy that should be avoided. Oh, damn. Forgot about the timing there. Electromechs are immune to being stunned, good to know. Why can't I fucking swing? Jesus. Alright, I admit, the first time there I was waiting for the, oh, look at that, I actually did get some bonus experience by fighting that first guy. Assuming that the thing leads up here. Kinda seems like it. Yeah, I was waiting for him to start charging up so that I could jump across. I forgot that he, like, leans to the other side first to give himself a little momentum before he throws himself across. Shit. Oh. You know, a friend of mine was pointing out you haven't actually died in combat yet. You know, maybe you shouldn't, get regeneration so soon. Of course, this is before I posted the video where I actually got regeneration. Couldn't do it from higher up. But there you go! I almost died just there, and I'm very glad I have health regeneration. Okay, I can see the bar, and I can't move. Okay, there we go. I just had to find the right angle on the stick. Vote hope, not war. Liar. So I'm guessing she won the election. Oh, there we go. 2045 presidential elections. Vote hope, not war. Huh. A few things jump out at me about that. First, I'm guessing she won over whoever the other guy we saw the poster for was. Maybe she can't. She ended the war, but it led to the apocalypse. And the other thing is, 2045 presidential elections. Now, I know I'm Canadian, but I know enough at least to know that. Oh yeah, there's a deer over there. I know enough, at least, to know that presidential terms last for 4 years. So you have a presidential election every 4 years. And since that's a presidential election on an odd-numbered year, and as far as I know, no president has ever resigned, that suggests something really bad happened to the president. And they needed to have a new presidential election. Or would they just leave the vice president in charge until the next normal election year? I wonder what's up with that. Maybe both of them were assassinated. Hey, there's an orb in that window there. There, see it? Oh god, oh god. Why wouldn't you go up? What part of up was so difficult for you to understand? Aw, fuck. So much faster I can do this. Great. It's... Yeah, I have to lean the stick all the... Oh, okay. Okay, fair enough in that case. I thought I was going to the one up there. Oh, look at that. He actually looked around. I found it a few times here. I've had to find very, very specific... angles. For, the platforming. Or else he just doesn't budge. Yeah! So this time I'm gonna move. Monkey wins! Fatality! Flawless victory! Oh no, I don't think he did catch me on the very first one. Piss drink. Oh, shut up. Nothing has happened yet. I do at least want to get past that fucking sign. Those are doves. Okay, it's all good. It's all good. I can no longer use the muton to go look at Tripp's position. I guess the game is no longer rendering her for a change. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Enslaved, Odyssey to the West, when I continue making my way through this building, and, I don't know, deal with whatever's shooting at me on the other side of this nice wall. Later!